TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 2 p.m. Eastern time on Thursday. 2 hours left to go in the trading day. We got quite a market out there right now. It looks to be closing at all-time highs if we finish up right where we are, but we're pretty far off the highs that we've had in the market. S&P's right now up 16 points at 31.59. We're as high as 31.77, so you're 18 points off the high in the S&P. Dow Jones up 139 at 28,049. NASDAQ up 34 points at 86.88. Gold contract was above 14.90 at one point, now down $2.90 at 14.72. Notes and bonds quite a day. Lower price and higher yield. The 10-year off 26 ticks at 128.14. The 30-year off a full 2 points and 4 ticks at 156.25. And the dollar index up 335 ticks at 97.463. We'll start things off. We'll jump over and we'll start it off with the tweet that started it all. President Trump this morning, 9:35 a.m. There's a 6:35 a.m. timestamp on there. That is West Coast. Getting very close to a big deal with China. They want it, and so do we. And you will see when that tweet got registered. 9:35 this morning, the Dow trades 27,878. We make a high of 28,227, all-time high in the Dow. We're almost 200 points off that level, though, 28,047, as the market pairs some of the exuberance it had it this morning. NASDAQ 100, much the same. We go from 83.82 all the way up almost to 8,500, back down almost to 8,400, currently trading 84.37. Excuse me, there's your S&P 500. As I mentioned, up to a high of 31.77, currently back at 31.57. Gold contract was up above 14.90, now been hovering around 14.72 for most of the session, and the euro pulling back a bit, 1.1109. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, weekly jobless claims this morning, quite a number, 252,000, the highest number since September of 2017. We also have UK elections going on today. The polls closing 3 hours from right now, 10 p.m. UK time, 5 p.m. Eastern time. We'll start getting some of those results, and we'll finish it up with a chart of the 10-year yield. How about that run? You saw the price moving in bonds. We have the 10-year yield move from about 1.78, now sitting at 1.886%. Actually hit 1.9 today. Stay tuned, folks. Dave White live at 2 o'clock. Tom O'Brien live at 3. We'll be right back.